Emergency colonies of Great Bay City was unloaded. Exit to the order is heavily restricted. However, the outcome is one hour short from the condition to take people on the road. This trip takes approximately 4 to 4.5 hours. And during this time, there will be regeneration of the special burn mode. Thank you. there now.
Outside the island in Antarctica. As it does, it kind of creates like an egg. So it creates an egg shell on the top, and then the yolk in the middle just eats away at the crust. And then when the yolk in the middle goes away, it's just left with the crust on the top. So we don't know how thick this is, and we don't know how big the vent is. So it could create magma bombs that are thrown out in one of the last major eruptions. So as you can feel, it's quite light and porous, and that's because of the type of volcano it is. So this is an andesite volcano. It has a moderate level of silica in it, which kind of acts.
Next stop up here is called Chemo Zero. This is probably the closest we're ever going to get to this live volcano action. This is Chemo here. The steam's been measured up anything up to 300 degrees Celsius coming out of that hole, so yeah, just be wary of that. Now, like I say, this might be a place where you want to wear the... We'll just hang out to the right of here, folks, but you can get quite real close up there, get some good photos, so we'll make our way up there.
Oh my God.
They weren't mining it in places such as this, as it was a lot more dangerous. The miners did though mine at walls such as Troop's Head over there. So that pinkish kind of rock there. Here, so just pretty much anywhere back from here is good.
What the fuck is spinning your own?
What was that, sorry?
What the fuck is spinning your own?
Close your eyes.
The most tangible thing.
Nou, ik denk niet dat er veel vis in zit.
Okay folks, so this crater is probably set about 20 degrees now. It's been reported in the government. But it's about 760 metres above the sea floor. Like I said on the boat before, this volcano is 2.8 long by about 2 km long.